This is how I sprouted some Jerusalem artichoke tubers bought from the grocery store. I cut them into pieces, as pretty much every piece can produce a new plant. There's a lot of clay in my lawn soil, so we mixed half compost when potting in containers. Then I lay those pieces I cut and topped up with the compost soil mix. Four weeks later, they have sprouted their first leaves. I removed all of the baby plants from this pot to transfer them to the ground. I also planted two in different shaped pots just to see how they will grow in the pots. I'm also hoping to add a harvesting video at the end of the season. Look at these beautiful roots grown out of each small piece I planted. My daughter found a little ground digging friend to add to the mix. and this is the growth after a month. I'm hoping to do a recap of these plants when they are flowering and ready to harvest in the autumn. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching. If you like my channel, please subscribe.